video is sponsored by Gocomcom. We'll be using the gold trim. Thing you need is the gold trim, next some E6000, and a mirror from the Dollar Tree. Once you cut down the trim to size, you can start gluing. And this is what it should look like when it is all done.